I didn't realize you were one of them, so perhaps taking you was my greatest mistake. But I truly cared for you. Now they have your father. I don't know what they want, but you can't ignore your destiny. Come to the bridge. Powerful sorceress created the Crystal of Fury, but the savage bears that killed her now guard it, and only this artifact can save Jared and the rest of Fortress from the plague. Although the road to Bear Town is well hidden, fireflies lit the way. I managed to bring home the Crystal of Fury, guarded as it was by mighty bears. When I safely reached Fortress, I knew I had won. Your father needs you. Follow your natural instincts and you'll make it across. You must return to your birthplace. On your way, you will find the place of my death, and we will speak once more.
It's strange, but I feel comfortable being a bear and a man.
You were waiting to attack until I was helpless, weren't you? But you've fallen into my trap. Amaretta and the other hunters are on their way. You're as good as dead. But couldn't confirm it. Ever since Goldilocks brought you home, I questioned your origin, but you've always been my son. We're halfway to Amaretta's house, and her hunters are everywhere. I can't come with you because of my leg. Wait, I hear her. Run, son! She won't think twice about killing you. Go!
This beast nearly tore Jared to pieces. Hunters, kill him!
I don't blame them. If I could see myself, I would have reacted the same way.
King of the Bears, or at least, I once was. There is much you must learn, but first, you must find Morgana's crown. She hid it somewhere in this place, and it is full of evil. Give it to me, and I will take it where no one can find it.